Hi guys, Brain here, and welcome to one of the most challenging and interesting first days for a chapter I've ever had. I have not loved and hated something as much as I both simultaneously love and hate Dracula at the same time. How is this possible? How does this work? Well, let's go ahead and talk about it. You know how you'd be playing like a Soulsborne game, right? Like Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls, Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 3, Bloodborne, etc. You play those games and you're suffering and you're hating it the whole time, but then somebody's like, oh, well, like, should I buy it? Because it doesn't seem like you're having a good time. You'd be like, well, actually, it's got very, very good lore, and it's actually definitely worth every single second. Like, that is how I feel interacting with Dracula and recommending them to other people, because holy moly, this character is suffering. This character is suffering, but they're very cool and they're very neat, but there's a lot that goes into that. First off, I want to say this character is simultaneously a pub stomper, but also somebody who gets very, very much stomped by good teams. So
bound to the dark embrace of eternity.
Dude said nice tunnel, homie. Shut your bitch up! I don't give a shit! Well, well, well. Two map offerings in a petrified oak. Oh, you bring this map offering, you know. You know, no mercy will be shown to you at all. That's like a massive middle finger straight to the killer's face. Nah, nah, nah. No mercy. Nobody will be spared. Everybody here is gonna die. Maybe one will escape, but that is the absolute most. People die here, all right? No one just sends me here for funsies. Oh no, we're not doing that. Mm-mm. No, no sir. Everybody here dies. That's all there is to it. Let's get right into it, baby. We got an experimental build. This build is specifically designed for Midwitch, right? But I wanna try it on different maps. I think it's about time. I really liked how it went on Midwitch, and I wanna try different maps. The Totem is a really good location, and since this is a newer map, I think it's gonna take them a little longer than usual to find the Totem. If we could hold these generators. Oh my god, they're already about to pop in, holy shit. All right, nice, we have to kick this shit, but we need to prioritize traps. We can't be afraid, you know, we can't be shaken by that generator. All right, we need to get rid of pallets and start placing traps, baby. All right, that's what we need to do here. This should be a hit. There's no pal here, which there's not.
Boop.
Love to see it. Alright, we've got some blood favor. I don't wanna give up that generator, but screw it. I wanna hook Deepa over on this side of the map. I think it's a fair trade. Mm-mm-mm. High end batter, give me that. Love to see it. Oh yeah, this is good. This is good. I put her all the way over here. This is a deep save. Deep and dangerous save for them. Find at her. Nice. Reset the trap. And just head right back over. Right back over with our little speed boost. We don't get it for long, but now they're gonna start looking for totems because they know we have blood favor. And you can't just let blood favor linger. You can't just let a killer have blood favor. That gen is gonna pop. That's perfect though. That's perfect. We're gonna make this an incredibly dangerous area. This whole side of the map, we're gonna make it very dangerous, very spooky. Oh, they won't wanna be over here. Oh god, no. Oh no, they won't wanna be over here. Oh no. Yeah. That's good. That's excellent. It's fun. That is A-okay. Let's go ahead and do this. I don't really care about the pallet all that much. Let's start heading over here. I believe they're probably moving in for the safe. Yes, they are. Game sense, impeccable. What did I tell you? Every single time. I know what they're up to. I always know what they're up to. Let's head over here. Let's head our thick ass over here. That gen is about to pop. The other gen is about to pop. Holy shit, dog. It's fine. I don't care. It's fine. Yeah. Hold this. Love to see it. Where's she at? Over here. Cutting it wide, huh? Cutting it wide. Nice. All right, she's probably just going to take that window, which she is. She's got a little speed boost. Nice. Just go around. I'm better.
Boop.
Oh, wow. Look at you. Wow. The play's on her. Wow, she knows how to bring perks. That's fun. Oh, that's A-okay. I'm not even worried about it.
Boop.
I'm better. You just got outplayed. That's all there is to it. I'm just the better player every single time. Mm, give me that. Cool beans. They're going to start looking for blood favor very soon. DS? No. No DS. Mm, you done messed up, my boy. Hold this. Should have brought it. Nice. Yeah, they just buffed it for you. I mean, shit. Why not bring it, huh? Why not? All right. Let's get over here. Yeah. Oh, this is perfect. That's fine. That's fine. I don't give a shit. Step in that trap, dog. You want to step in that trap? Do me a favor. Step in that trap. Oh, nice. This is very interesting. That's cool. Got rid of Shack Pallet. I'm going to head right back over here. We do have a 3-gen. Beautiful. Oh, that. Thank you very much. And give me that. Cool beans. Nice. And we just catch up with Nia when we get the chance. And we're freaking vibing. Hooker in the middle of our 3-gen. These boys are getting outplayed. Slowly, methodically, they're getting outplayed. They have no idea who they just loaded into a lobby with. They saw Trapper and thought this was one big joke. They thought, oh, this win is in the bag. Oh, we brought a little Garden of Joy, Garden of Pain, whatever the hell it's called. We brought their little map offering. Oh, God. They thought they had this shit in the bag. They never do. Oh, they never do. They never do. Come on. Spending a lot of time healing. That's perfect. Perfect for me. Yeah. Most of their options are completely useless on this side. If we slap a trap here, slap a trap on that window, there are not many options for escape. It's going to stay on it. They still have not found blood favor. Multiple people have plaything. That's beautiful for me. Absolutely fantastic. Let's try creep over here. Yeah. Got him. Oh, this.
Boop.
I'm better. Ah, love to freaking see it, dog. Love to see it. Let's slug his ass. Get right back over here. Yeah. Let's get on Steve. He's injured. He's going to go for the save. He's just going to trade places on that hook. That's all that's going to happen here. Yep. Unless he wants to go down again. Nope.
Boop.
I'm better. All right, let's go and just stay on her. Why not? I mean, why not, right? Why freaking not? Blood favor, my boy. How do you feel? How you feeling? Still can't drop anything. Sweaty balls on your forehead. Yep.
Boop.
Destiny be done. Yeah.
powerful always judge the weak.
It hurts. Obstacle goal removed. It is over. Perfect. It hurts. Obstacle goal removed. It is over.
It looks like fucking grandma.
Huh?
The fucking thing.
Oh yeah, that.
It looks like grandma.
That cat thing. It looks like grandma,
grandma
the fucking thing. get me.
Take the hit. Nope. Move. Oh. All
right, fellas. Hold on. He can't get you in there. He can't get you in there.
Hell no, your ass must be tweaking.
Oh, hell no, Big Shot.
Hi.
Hell no. Hell no.
Jacob, it's over.
Yeah, if you need me, I'm gonna be playing for Hatch.
You are not playing for Hatch. He is on your ass.
Ain't no way you're passing me right now.
I am passing you right now.
This ain't Mario. Come right. Back here, bitch. You ain't going nowhere.
No, bitch.
Get the hell back here.
You both scared me.
Oh, it's over.
Any chance that any of you have decisive strike?
No.
But you have adrenaline, right?
Yeah, actually.
stop me.
The humans made their judgment of me. Thus, I sentence them to extinction.